Hello everyone, welcome to RNR Kitchen. I'm Ricky, she's Nikita and she's Rahini.
We're studying in International Institute of Hotel Management, Pune, and we just completed our first year.
We would be baking shoeswell biscuits today and quick, easy and tasty recipe.
Let's quickly go through our ingredients.
We would need 150 grams of flour, 75 grams of caster sugar, 60 grams of margarine, 60 grams of almond butter, 1 tablespoon of milk powder and 1 teaspoon of baking powder.
And this is our Shrewsbury stamp and we are going to punch our dough with the help of this. Start now. So combine sugar, margarine, and butter together. And beat it till it gets the creamy texture. So this is how our dough is going to look. It's a very soft dough. So out of one batch of dough, you are going to get almost 15 cookies, and the cookies ball weigh up to 25 grams and they should not have any cracks. And before baking the cookies, make sure that your oven is preheated at 150 degrees Celsius at least for 10 minutes. So now Nikita will show how to punch the cookies.
So this is how the cookies are punched. Make sure the stamp is heated before it is punched. So now our cookies are ready and we are going to bake it at 150 degrees Celsius for around 15 to 20 minutes until it turns golden brown.
This is how the cookies look after being baked. Smells really good. This is how it should look.
Really good. You can't eat alone. Let me try also.
Even I
want. Wow. You must try. And try this also. The cookies are really very good. It came out perfect.
Please like and share our video.
Thank you for watching our video.